Hey guys, it's the boy here.
And Kelsey's Reborns.
And today we're doing a challenge. We got our scarf blindfold. And what's going to happen is I'm going to have to guess the babies blindfolded correctly.
Yes. By,
like their faces and all that.
This is going to be a fun challenge. So I put the babies in a sleeper and I put the babies all in hats. They all have on hats and sleepers and they're my collection babies. So he has to try to guess which one it is just by their faces. So I'm going to put the blindfold on him, spin him around, probably shift around two babies or whatever. But I don't think after he gets spun around, you don't know which direction you're going. So I'm going to spin him around. And then after that, we're going to have him guess. So.
Yeah, and it's eight of them.
Yeah, it is.
Nine.
We count. One, two, three.
No, nine, because you had them ourselves.
Nine. There are nine babies.
And it's nine babies. So it'll be Ezzy, Marcy, Kylan, Story, Elsa. Yeah. Rara, Riley. No. No, not Tommy. That's
Tommy. No,
mom.
No, I thought she was
going to
say something else. She said T.
No, that's your mom. Hey, guys. Camera shot. I got him. Right. I have in the middle of weight. I'm doing the middle of weight.
I may or may not cut that up.
Yeah, I'm doing the middle of weight. All right, give me a sec. All right. So it's Ezzy, Elsa, Marcel, Story. Ezzy, Marcy.
They're literally sitting right over there.
Yeah, I'm standing right here.
Looking at them.
I'm looking at them, and now I don't remember them. All right, it's Ezzy, Marcel, Story, Kylan, Riley. Did I say Elsa yet?
Mm-hmm.
No, I said Elsa yet. All right.
Story, Tucker, Ezzy, Elsa, Marcel, Emmett, Anastasia, Riley, Kylan, and I think I got them all.
Yeah, if it's not yet.
Woo! Okay. So, those are the babies. We're going to get into it, and we're going to see if he can do it. So, first things first.
Because in fact, I could barely remember their names right now.
I know. But you could just describe the baby, and if you describe them correctly.
No, once I get the names, I can remember them.
So, we're going to blindfold.
This
one, boy. Blindfold the boy. And guys, comment, rate, and subscribe to this video. Let us know if you try this tag as well. I made this up, so I don't actually know if it is an actual thing. Can you see?
No.
How many fingers?
I don't know.
How many fingers?
What, I two?
No. Okay, good. How many fingers?
Five.
All right, cool. All right, guys, so we are going to get this started. I'm going to actually spin him around right now. Just make sure it's the recording ready. We're going to do is 5 times 1,
ow.
2, 3, 4, 5. Then we're going to reverse them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, cool. So I'm going to pause real quick.
Is this the door?
Yes. Okay, I'm going to pause real quick. We're going to have them get the babies. Okay, guys. Here's the boy. And go ahead and start with any baby that you land your hand on. Look, he's not even looking that way. Just reach out in front of you. No, the other way. Oh, wait. This way. Okay. Let's see if he can get it. All right. Who's that baby?
This has to be a, I want to say a boy. Is it a boy?
Yes.
Okay. My first instinct is saying Ezzy.
Is that your final answer?
Yes.
Ding, ding, ding. He has one right. That is Ezzy. Okay. All right, moving on.
I was going to say, move him
some. Yeah, go ahead. Hand him to me. Okay. That's one baby.
I feel legs. All right, it's a face. I don't feel no earrings, so I'm going to say it's a boy, too.
Who do you think it is?
Is it a boy?
It is not a boy. Should I give him that clue, guys?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Ezzy.
I guess.
Because some have earrings, some don't, so it doesn't matter.
Is this the new Anastasia one?
No, and it is not Anastasia.
All right. Is it... No, Riley has earrings. Is it Elsa?
Ding, ding, ding. So that one is Elsa.
I'm doing better than I thought.
Exactly. Surprisingly. Alrighty. Let me just move her out the way.
This one got a big hit. Is this Tucker?
That is not Tucker.
It's Story.
Yeah, that one is Story. Ding, ding, ding. Oh, you can just leave Story where she is.
Okay. Yeah, because she's a big girl.
She big. All right.
This one has eyelashes?
Yeah.
Am I the little one?
Yeah. He really feeling the hats.
This one has eyelashes.
They all pretty much have eyelashes. Well, except for, I think, one. What is your guess? Boy or girl?
I think it's a girl.
Alright, and who do you think it is?
I think it's the Anastasia one.
That is not Anastasia. Try again.
Is it no, it's not Riley. Riley has earrings. I don't feel no. Is it Elsa?
It's not Elsa. You already chose Elsa.
Is it a boy?
It is a boy.
Oh.
All right, come back to that. We'll move on. Okay, who's that?
Is this the, I want to say Emmett.
It is not Emmett.
Okay. I feel like I keep calling everybody Emmett.
He's like, is this one Anastasia? Their faces probably do feel
is
similar.
Is this one
S? No. Well, I think we should give him a timeline, guys. We should give him like 10 seconds for each, and then he has to go.
Yeah.
So one.
Anastasia.
No. All right, move on to the next one. So far, he has two wrong. The babies that I put aside are the ones he have right, so we'll know the tally. All right. One, two, three, four.
Is this one Emmett?
Six. Nope.
Elsa.
Seven. Nope. Eight. Nine.
Anastasia.
Ten. It is Anastasia.
It is?
Yes. Okay. He's literally just going through. You know, you keep saying Elsa and you've already picked Elsa.
I forgot I picked Elsa.
All right. So the babies that he guessed correctly are left. The babies that are left are Riley, Emmett, Tucker, Kylan, and y'all, I'm drawing a blank on her name. Your child.
Marcel. Okay.
Those are the babies left. You have five left. Okay. Ready?
One.
Is this
a big
two,
three. If this ain't
four.
Tucker, I don't know.
Is that your final answer?
I want to say this is Tucker.
Yeah, this is Tucker.
Because he has a big head.
Okay, that's Tucker. I'm not going to move Tuck. The countdown starts now.
I want to say this was Emmett.
Yes, that is Emmett. Oh, he narrowed him down. And
you said who was else left? Riley and Marcel?
Yeah. And Kylan.
Wait. I only feel that's Emmett. One, two. Where's the other one?
Right there. You don't want your hands on.
Wait. Is this one?
Who do you think Marcel? It is? Is that your final answer?
Comment. Because I feel like this one's between Riley or Kylan. I want to say this one's Riley.
Is that your final?
Yeah.
Ding, ding, ding. That one is Riley.
Right, if that one's Riley, I want to say... Where are your ears?
That's why they have hats on.
It's only between Kylan and Marcel.
Yes. So, these are the two... the last two.
I'm trying to see who has this. They both feel the same. Is this one Kyle?
No, actually, that's Riley, so don't touch her anymore.
Oh, okay.
I'll let you know if you touch Riley again.
So it's between these two, right?
Yeah. All right, guys. This is the final countdown.
I want to say, is this one Marcel?
That is not Marcel.
No, this one's Colin.
Yes, but I can't give you that since they were the last two. So, let's see. All right, you can take off your blindfold. And we will see how many he actually has correct. The same, don't they? Because their eyes.
No, they both had the same.
That's cheeks. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. He has 7 out of, 9?
Yeah.
That wasn't too bad.
I messed up too.
That's yeah. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you guys want to see the reverse side where I try to guess them, we can do it as well. Don't mind my Flamin' Hot Cheetos in the background over there. But anyway.
Shout out to Flamin' Hot.
Shout out to Flamin' Hot.
We get sponsored. We just have one chick in Gracie Hot.
I know. your head right now with this scarf on. All right, guys, we'll see you later. Thanks for watching. Bye.